ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சார வரியோமே சந்நிதத்தாம் சதாஹிருதி. நெக்ஸ்ட் திருப்பாவை வர்ஷ் டுடே நம்பர் 18 நம்பர் 17 உந்து மதகளிற்றன் ஓடாத தோல்வலியன். ஹியர் உந்து மதகளிற்றன் ஓடாத தோல்வலியன். நந்தகோபாலன் மருமகளே நப்பின்னாய், கந்தம் கமழும் குழலி கடை திறவாய், வந்தெங்கும் கோழி அழைத்தனகான், மாதவி பந்தல் மேல் பல்கால் குயிலினங்கள் கூவினகான், பந்தார் விரலி உன் மைத்துனன் பேர்பாட, செந்தாமரை கையால் சீரார் வளையொலிப்ப, வந்து திறவாய் மகிழ்ந்தேலோர் எம்பாவாய். ஹியர் திஸ் பாசுரம் gives the essence of our Vishishtadvaita Sri Vaishnava Sampradayam, where Pirati, Mahalakshmi, Thaiyar and Perumal, the Lord and the Divine Consort are both means as well as the goal. This concept is called the Ekaseshitva. The Divya Dampati together or the Perumal Bhagavan for us. So they now wake up Nappinnai Pirati, who is supposed to be the Amsam of Neela Devi and the divine consort of Krishna. Andal wakes up Nappinnai Pirati in this verse. The meaning is, O Nandagopan, the one who is supposed to be strong, valiant and with tremendous strength to tame and conquer the elephants, undhu madhagalitran odada tholvaliyan, and he conquers with the elephant, the mighty elephant, and he wins. Such a strong Nandagopa's daughter-in-law, O Nappinnai, you have the Gandham Kamalum Kurali, you have the fragrant black curly beautiful dresses, black dresses, and please come and open the door and we are going to sing your Lord's divine names. Wake up. The crows, the hen and the cocks have already, the roosters have already cooed. They have already making loud noises declaring that the wee hours have come and it has dawned. Listen to that. Listen to the cuckoo, the birds sitting in the Kurukkatti flower, Madhavi Pandalmel Palhal Kuilinangal Kuvinagan. The groups of cuckoos, the birds chirping and singing so nicely on the string of Madhavi flowers, the Kurukkatti flowers, and they are cooing gently very many times, and because it has already dawned. And you are having the sporting ball with your fingers on one hand, and the other hand you have Lord Krishna in your arms. So we wish to sing your Lord's divine names. So please come with joy, happiness, and open the door. Magind Shantamare Kayal Sirar Valayolipa Pandithiravai. You come with making the sound with the bangles adorning your forearms, the wrist, and so with your senthamarai kai, with the red lotus like palms, please open the door. So this verse was in Ramanuja's mind, and he was going Unchavritti, and in one particular house, in front of the house, when he was reciting this verse of Thiruppavai, Shantamare Kayal Sirar Valayolippa Vandithiravai, and the door opened. It was Atturai, the daughter of Ramanuja's Acharya Piriyanambi, and she opened with her bangles making twinkling sound, and she opened the door just to offer the rice to Yatiraja, Bhashyakara. And when Ramanuja saw that, it was such a divine coincidence, and he fainted, he swooned with Bhagavat Anubhavam, with Thiruppavai Anubhavam. And Periyanambi sprinkled some water on Yatiraja's face, and when he woke up, very enjoyed, because it would completely capture our sense organs and our panchendriyams and the five senses, and it will give us Bhagavad Anubhavam. Because Nappinai Vandu Thiravai, when Nappinai comes and opens the door, we can see her, Pirati's Divya Saundaryam, and her Katacham will fall on us. So we can enjoy seeing her. That's the first one. And Sirar Valayolippa, the bangles making and the twinkling sound, the pleasant sunadham, the count comes from the bangles, will give anandam to our ears. Gandham Kamalum Kulali Kadai Thiravai. Gandham and the black dresses have got the paste and have got the beautiful fragrance in the hair. So it gives to the nostrils, for the olfactory nerves, it gives wonderful anandam. Un Maithunan Per Pada, by singing the divine names of Krishna, it gives anandam to our tongue and the mouth. And the moment she comes out, she is going to bless us with her palms touching our head, the sparsham. So all five senses get fulfillment, per anandam, by with this verse. Swami Srimadandavan so beautifully explains here. And the inner meaning as given by Uttamo Swami, we should enjoy. In our Aradhanam, we invoke Acharyan, Nitya Suris, Ananta Garuda Vishwaksenas first, and then we awaken Pirati. Here, through the awakening of Nappinai Pirati, all three parties are awakened. Who? Acharyan, Ananta Garuda Vishwaksena, and Pirati are united when we wake up Nappinai. Because in Krishnavataram, until the time of Gokulam, Nappinai Pirati was Pradhanam, and enjoyed the unity with the Lord, Antarangam of the Lord. Nappinai is the Amsam, Avataram of Neela Devi. It is you who told me that Shastra says this, hence you have to save the Jivatmas and make him listen. Also, what Bhagavan says, she listens and she tells us that this is what Bhagavan says, this is what is in accordance with Shastras, and you people should follow that and heed to this. Thus, she is kind of mediatrix between us and Perumal. Because Bhagavan is Dandadharan. He is an administrator. He is the ruler. He is the master. So he needs to be impartial with everyone. And hence, he needs to go in accordance with Shastras, and based on Punya Papa Karma, he needs to give either punishment or for the good deeds, whatever. Whereas, once somebody performs Sharanagati by Jeevan, the Perumal might say he has performed all these papams and hence we have to give Dandanai. Whereas Pirati would say we need to absolve all those papams because he has already performed Sharanagati. You are the one who said Aham Tva Sarva Papebhyo Moksha Ishyami Masuchaha. Hence you should dissolve all those papams. Tiyinil dusagum sheppelo rembavai. Vayinal padi manatinal sindhika poya pidayum pugutaruva nindranavum tiyinil dusagum. It will get burnt like the fire that blazes the blade of grass. So It should be like that. The heaps and heaps of papams will get extinguished simply by a matchstick with a fire spark. Similarly, by a Sharanagati, Pirati rightfully reminds Perumal that the Prapannans, the Sharanagatas, need to be accepted and granted moksha. Thus, the Ulaha Nirvaham is also taken care by Perumal, as well as without violating that, Sharanagatas are taken care and protected and saved. And that's what she tells Upadesam to the Lord. So, without Purushagaram of Pirati, Shastram say that one should not approach Bhagavan. Uttamu Swami says, even Pirati will not intervene unless the Chetanam has Sad Sahavasam, Sadacharya Sambandham. Therefore, as preliminaries, gopis related to the gatekeepers, Nandagopan. Now Napin, a close relative is Nandagopan, who is the father-in-law. Hence, Nandagopan Marumahale. Even Sita Pirati, when she introduces to Anjaneya, she introduces himself, she introduces to Anjaneya, Snusha Dasaradasyaham Chatrushainya Pramadinaha. I am the daughter-in-law of Dasaratha. And then only she talks about Janaka Maharaja. So Nandagopan Aishwaryam is Undhu Madhavakkannan Odada Tolvaliyan. Besides his wealth of cattle, Nandagopan is known for the elephant's herd, befitting his role as the king of Gopas. His Bhujapala Parakramam is talked about here. And how did he get that? Srimad Aligeshingar Mukuraishingar mentions that he gets his power from Krishna after he is blessed with the birth of Krishna as his son. Then he gets all that. So this is what is the inner meaning which is mentioned here. And Swami also talks about, Perukaranai Swami also mentions that Vandengum Kori Alaitanahan, the reference to Kori is a reference to one of the Sri Vaishnava Lakshanam. Kokkupol Irupan, Kori Pol Irupan, Uppai Pol Irupan, Ummai Umai Pol Irupan. In the case of Kori, it wakes up in the morning and wakes others up by crowing three times. Similarly, Vaishnava, it remind us about the Trikala Sandhyavandanam, to remind us about the Japam of three Ragasyams, to remind us that we need the three Lakshanams, Brahmanatvam, Vaishnavatvam, Prapannatvam, Sharanagatatvam. Thus, the Kori also stirs up the dirt and picks the essential and discards the rest. Similarly, Saragrahi, a Vaishnavan, just discards the material pursuits, worldly pleasures, run amok after sensory pursuits and picks up only the right thing and becomes a Paramaikanti, gets contemplates always Bhagavat Vishayam. And that's what is talked about here. So, Undhu Madhavakkannan, one who has got Ubaya Vibhuti and therefore does not pay heed to others. Here, Sri Mukuraisingar also mentions that Pandar Viralivan Vaitunan Perpada. You have in one hand Krishna and on the other hand you have the Pande, the ball with they had played. So one side is the universe, the Leela Vibhuti, and the other side is Parama the Nitya Vibhuti Nathan, which is Sriman Narayanan Krishna. So Pirati has got both under her spell. Obviously, he would listen. He would listen to her and come and fulfill our desires and longing, please. Come and open the door, Nappinai, with your red lotus flower-like palms. And let us see and enjoy the same. Only he should enjoy the beauty of your limbs, your hand, your bangles tingling sound. Let's hear when you open the door. Please create sunadhams from the ornaments that you are wearing. Vandu Thiruvai. And if our ears hear the sunadham from those bangles, Bhaveyam Saranam Hiva, Sita Pirati's word, Astute, Tayaiva Sarvam Sampastyate, Periya Pirati's words in Gadyatrayam, We'll be blessed with your assurance from those bangles. Come happily, open the door. She says, am I sad now? I'm already happy. Why are you saying come happy? We know Nithyar, Pirati, Sri Vaikunthanathan are all happy always in Sri Vaikuntham. But when a Muktan, when a Sri Vaikuntham, when a Muktan comes, arrives there, they get more happy, more pleased. Vandi Edirkwalla, says Nammalvar, they show their happiness. Don't you? Are you not happy? So come with your smiling face, happiness, open the door with tingling sound of your bangles, charming beauty of your red lotus palms, wonderful fragrance from your black dresses. Have a sparsham on us so that we will be completely pleased with you and you recommend we will sing in praise of Lord's divine names and take him to Yamuna. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Hare Krishna Andal Thiruvadigale Sharanam Namo Narayana Adiyen.